Now to a truly wild story in Riverside County. A coyote inside a bathroom stall at Mission Middle School. We'll take a look when he opens up the door. In Jurupa Valley, a staff member discovered it yesterday and called Riverside County Animal Control. I was almost afraid for the guy filming the video.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not a pup. That's a full-grown coyote. Oh, boy.
I'm almost amazed that the coyote isn't jumping around.
Yeah,
so school staff, they named the coyote Wiley, you know, Wiley Coyote. The officer was able to catch and release the coyote away from the school. I don't know who was more scared, me or the coyote.
I mean, I'm scared just thinking about that.
But I'm glad they released coyote into the wild, and next time, don't go inside the building.
Yeah, he looks pretty happy now.